Hello and a warm welcome from the DrinkTech 2022 in Munich. I'm Philip Langhammer, I'm the product manager for barrier coating technology at KHS. Our trade fair motto, our path into your future, clearly indicates what our focus is on. Together with you, our customers, we want to set our sights toward the future. This is why I would like to give you an insight into the subject of circular packaging at KHS. Reducing the carbon footprint is particularly relevant in the beverage industry. We at KHS provide you with a holistic support on the way to recyclable packaging solutions. Today, I would like to introduce you to KHS Loop LITE, a sustainable packaging concept. Join us. Here you can see the new KHS Loop LITE concept. KHS Loop LITE is a newly developed, innovative, lightweight packaging concept for highly carbonated beverage, and it's fully recyclable. This concept enables us to offer CSD beverage producers a holistic solution. The bottle is made of 100% rPET and it's lightweighted. The inside of the PET bottle is coated with an ultra-thin glass layer, which prevents the loss of carbonation. Therefore, the shelf life is even extended. The coating will be washed off in the recycling process, resulting in pure-grade PET again. Therefore, the entire bottle is fully recircular. This is how we combine lightweighting and maximum product protection for CSD bottles. A further sustainable aspect of this package is the proven nature multipack concept with a complete foil-free secondary packaging. The bottles are held together only with our innovative dots of adhesive. With the currently increasing cost of raw materials, the cost savings resulting from lightweighting are significant in comparison to conventional solutions in the market. With this proven bottle concept, we are supporting you on the way towards the circular economy. If you would like to find out more about our recyclable PET bottles, KHS Loop LITE in particular, visit us at our trade show booth or online at khs.com. We look forward to meeting you and exchanging information with you.